And it's 8 points for Crawford.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Well, they've given up 10 of the last 12 points from close range. So I'd...
Oh!